Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, what we're looking at here is actually a rat snake. And this is one pretty big in size rat snake. It's about 7.5 feet in length, as you can see. So, it just crawled upon here. And as the name suggests, they mainly feed on rats. It's a non-venomous snake, but the bites are pretty strong. And it's an aggressive snake as well. This is almost a fully grown adult. I'm not very sure if it is a boy or a girl, but it's a fully grown adult that is there. So generally when you kind of handle these kind of snakes, right, so you, unless you know what exactly they are, do not even try to get into their way, do not even try to go near them. As you can see, he's lifting up his body straight from the dog, and it can actually lift its entire body just across a wall to be able to climb up just using the surface of the body. And so these kind of snakes can actually go easily without food for about a month. So once they eat a rat, then they're sufficient enough for going for a month without food. And same even with the water. So they can survive with just one sip of water a week. And so this is all pretty much about the snake. You can see that it's a very healthy one, a very big one, which is there. So we're going to be relocating him shortly and getting him off to a safer place. So that is all for this video. You don't have to get scared of the snake, but maintain a safe distance so that snake doesn't affect you or harm you in any way. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you.